What's up guys, my name's Daria and you're watching the Movavi channel. Today we're going to talk about something a bit more serious than usual. We're going to show you how to make a professional grade presentation for work, studies or your own business. While the tutorial will be quite fun, the results are going to be helpful too. Let's get started! If the first thing that comes to mind whenever you hear business presentation is a sense of fear or panic, I totally get it. You have to collect facts, figures and graphs and squeeze them all into a few slides. Plus, there is always a deadline. But the worst is yet to come, because you also have to take the floor and give a speech about it in front of colleagues and clients. It may sound weird, but even though I'm a host on the YouTube channel, I still get nervous before public performances. I freak out that I might say something silly because of being stressed out, or that my colleagues will be bored by my presentation. That's why, for my part, I tend to show my colleagues a video presentation instead of just flat slides. Text and images move, background music sets the tone. A video is also far more likely to hold the audience's attention rather than a regular presentation. It turns out lively, engaging, informative. If you feel like minimizing the part where you need to perform in front of the audience, a video presentation will take on at least some of the responsibility. Just show your video on a projector, and you'll no longer have to advance or comment on slides along the way. Another benefit of a video is control over timing. You know how long each slide and the whole presentation are going to last in advance. Just make sure you leave a little while for questions from the floor. You'll be surprised to learn that making a video presentation can be easier than a slide-based one. I'll show you how to do it right now.
We'll need the Movavi Video Editor Business Edition. Select Create a project in full feature mode. In my business presentation, I want to talk about one company. In this case, it'll be an online language school called Talk to Me. Now let's pick a background. Open the Import tab. Here we have a built-in collection of music, sample video and backgrounds, specifically for work, business and studies projects. We'll select the one we like best and drag it to the timeline. Next, it's a good idea to include some info about the company. For instance, what it deals with, what it sells and what services it provides, as well as when it was started, the website address and so on. Everything that you consider appropriate and relevant. Backgrounds and titles will come in handy here too. It is a good idea to use the same background for all the slides, so they are united by a single theme. That's what I'll do. Go to the Titles tab and choose what works for you. Pay special attention to the business and fitness categories. We'll use this one. We'll add some other data too. To make the text clearer, you may want to take a look at the Callouts tab in the left bar. Here you'll find arrows, shapes, and geometrical figures. I like to use the highlighting section for text, like one of these rectangles. In a business presentation, one just can't go without numbers and graphs. I already have a ready-made graph and chart in form of a PNG image with a transparent background. I'm uploading them into the program. In the next slide, we'll show the increase in the number of students who passed international language exams between 2016 and 2018. We'll apply some infographics here as well. To make the presentation more dynamic, we'll add some object animation. For this, select the clip. Go to the Animation tab. Choose Add Animation and add keyframe. In the preview window, you'll need to set the size and position for each individual keyframe. You'll need at least two shots, first and last. Add a few more keyframes if you want a more complex animation. The number of keyframes is unlimited. It's better not to overload the slides with too much data. Use just the most significant. If needed, you can add some text comments. In the program, you can record your voice if you need to explain facts or numbers in the video. Click on the microphone icon, choose the audio device, set the volume and audio quality, and hit Start recording. The recorded audio track will be instantly displayed on the timeline.
Here is a quick tip. Try and keep your presentation clear and focused. Don't overload it with supplemental information. Ordinary typical presentation contains 14 slides, and the number of words per slide should not exceed 25. It's time to add some video files into our presentation.
I'm going to add some short videos with feedback from the company's clients. You can ask your clients to provide you with feedback in the form of a video survey. Edit it into a seamless video clip and make it part of your presentation. Let's upload the video files into the program, the same way we did with our images. By simply dragging the edges of the clips, you can remove irrelevant content and keep just the parts of the video that matter. In my project, I've decided to use this type of effect. Let's open the Import tab and pick the camera overlay from the Sample Video section. Looking good! Let's apply a few transitions to smooth out shifts between slides and video clips. To keep the audience's attention, I'll add some background music from the built-in collection in the program. Let's check out the Import tab and select Music. I think this one would be a perfect match. Let's drag the selected audio track to the timeline. If the track's too long, we can shorten it this way. Let's turn the volume of the audio track down while the video is on, so it doesn't interfere with the clarity of the speech. For this, we'll need to choose a point approximately 1 second before the presentation starts playing the narration. Right mouse click on the audio track and select Add Volume Point. We'll need to add at least 4 volume points. 2 points at the beginning of the client's feedback and 2 at the end. Don't touch the outermost points, while the inner points can be slightly lowered, so that a so-called dip in the volume curve appears. We'll also set it so that the background music doesn't end abruptly, but will fade away smoothly in the same way. Our video presentation is done. Let's click Export now and pick the appropriate format.
I started having classes in this school a couple years ago, and I think the sessions are interactive, educational, that's very accessible, and I'm so happy with the result.
You may be at home, at work, or in a cafe to study with this online school. All you gotta have is your desire and reliable internet connection, for sure.
You may pick a tutor from all over the globe, practicing French, Spanish, German, Chinese or other languages has never been easier. The classes are so exciting and the price is fair too.
So, are you planning your business presentation already? Hopefully, I've been able to show you how to liven up potentially boring business meetings with dynamic video clips. I'm pretty sure your presentations will impress not only your colleagues and customers, but also your top management. Make sure to leave a comment if you managed to get a salary increase with a little help from your video. Want to learn more about how to work with animation? A tutorial on this topic awaits you in the description for this video. If you enjoyed the video, like it! I'll be super happy! And if you're not a subscriber yet, it's high time you did. Make sure you click on the notification bell if you don't want to miss our new videos on the Movavi channel. Take care! I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye!